rare old German master violin by Ernst Martin around 1900-1910. It is a Stradivarius copy. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back stamped on the upper side, also with his initials and symbol. In the front is a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new evenly pegs, new evenly chin rest, a new bridge, and new strings.